What's up? This is Nuna Nuna, and today I got some mystery bag. I bought 3 for $10. First item here, so I'm gonna show you guys a bit. This is what I got in the mystery bag. And yeah, so this is what I got again. Built up mystery bag from Halo series. Let's see what the thing here. So, 2 bags I got. Alright, not going down anymore to purchase. So, 4 leg, let's just stick the legs off. So, this 4 legged guy, it's a rare, common. Alright, and so the checklist. So, the guys who's interested in seeing checklist, let's get to show the back first. Alright, the back of the checklist. Alright, back of the checklist. And we got the front of the checklist. And this is the rare, common, secret rare, ultra rare. Here. And this is the rare, alright, so yes. Everything you guys can see. Alright, so let me just zoom in a bit, show you guys. So yes. So I hope to get one of the Halo guys. I'm getting 2 villains, which is a bit of bad. This is Halo, I want the trooper, alright, so let's try one up. But I did get someone with guns, alright. So if you guys are curious, right? So Legos and Halos, like this is a Lego from the Banana series. I can't remember what, so these two can combine together. Alright, I don't know the name, comment in the section below what are they. Alright, I didn't like play, I only played the custom edition, so yes. Okay, so that's it. So we're gonna, maybe I put my paper here, and you guys can really like, see like, hey, you know, like, what the hell. Oops. Sorry for the review, I had to cut short. I'll come back later, right? Cut short. There we go. So just place my dog sugar here. So I mean, like, if you guys really want to see some Legos, yeah, I'm just gonna maybe like, so this is the Halo blade. Gonna like stop the guy here, so you don't need to see the weapon. Weapons are all the same for the hands and everything. Just turn out, right, one is loose, one is tighter. Show you guys a bit of how this works. So yes, alright. So maybe we can just combine these two together. Alright. So wait, maybe, so you can show his body, alright, there's no space for this. There we go. So just show you combination, and this is what I got. For legger, when I come down this part here, you know, the top part here, it's like one piece, so you just stick it like, and you can see you can move around, so it's like one piece, and there's a hole, so yeah, it was kind of like, this is like one of the most part to fix up. As you guys can really see from the back, the post, the leaflet, alright. Here, leaflet, they show you this. So, alright, the next. Aiming for one of the characters, I select one more. I didn't pick up this when there's like more offer, there's more games that I want to pick up, alright. So, scissors. And once I cut, I will come back, alright. So I'm back and I'm going to like, see, okay, play hard. So, now right now, right, so before I open up and display everything, the bag doesn't look so like bad like this when I open this in the bus. And doesn't look like there's look something like more parts. So I hope. So now let me see. What do I hope for? Maybe okay, a cigarette is very hard. So for just this guy, the common guy. Maybe. So let me see. Like this 1, 2, 3. Either one of these will be cool. Yeah, okay, so this shit. If I can't get like one of these and one of these, one of these, right? So, now, I don't know their name, so you can just tell me what their name is. It's like, I'm not so much a Halo expert, so yes. Alright, let's open up. So let's take out a part. Ho ho ho! Orange guy! Orange, so, is a lack of a common. Alright, you can tell it's orange, so this is the common. Wow, I'm very excited to see. Ah, it's body green. Oh my god, he's really quite cool. And let's look at the home player parts. Whoa, he's cool. Assault rifle. Oh wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is that all? Okay, now this is super weird. Oh, this is more harder than the previous Halo I got. The bricks is like this brick, the sense of this brick. Once I got one, okay, storytelling, okay, I'll say. So one of these and I get, they don't have like a weapon. And I don't have this. The brick here, one of the studs here is broken, so yeah, I did not get a refund. It was cool, it's a pink color guy. So it's like, so you guys see this guy, right? It's one of these guys. So let's start building. I'm gonna do like a quick build, right? You guys can just see. So I don't need instruction. Oh look, he's so bro, like come on, peace. Do I need instruction for this? So how do you, oh, so this is the body muscle. So yes, I don't need instruction for this, so I'm just gonna do, I don't even know how to build this. Oh, so there we go with the first part. So yeah, oh yeah, yeah, I wanted to show you guys, right? So sorry you guys can't see. Oh, so there we go with the second part. No wonder I'm missing out some stuff. Nice to get myself the Halo figure. There we go. Okay, well, this part is a bit not in so much. So this is, let's say, this is the body torso. Okay, so we first have to build this part in. Remember, no instruction sheet needed, alright? So, oh, is it supposed to be like this? Wait, I'll be back, yeah, I'll get instruction and I'll be back with the figure and this body part in, alright? So we have our figure completed with these two extra bits. I really don't know like where the disc came in. I know that this is like the, because it's very difficult. Okay, so I'm not gonna give like a fixing bar. I give around 7. Because, hi. Well, because I tried my best to fix up. This is how the figure looks like. So we'll just give it in the description. So it's the figure. Well, I have to complete the figure. It's incomplete. I complete and I complete again. So yeah, just now the video cut off a bit, so I'm trying to fix this figure. I don't know how does it look like, and so is it something like this? Oh my god, this, so let me range from, so this figure is really bigger than built. So now I'm going to range from the easiest figure of the back to the difficult figure, alright? So we then have to do a fair review too. So now we're gonna take out this. Okay, no more real Lego shit now. Okay, you already done enough for my life. So that was my birthday present, by the way. So yeah, self-bought birthday present. Let's see. So there is this figure. There we go. There is this that came off the back. It's an easy build. It's just a garden level. And there is this, which is the middle build. So you can see according to the height range of this, this is taller. And it's like so much thing to build, man. I was like struggling my ass to finish out like this. Like, oh, how does this go? You know, this is like the hand keep coming off. So yes. Well, we had to compare with real Lego too. Real Lego product. So as you guys know, this is real Lego product. So let's shift this to the center screen here. So as you guys know, real Lego product is easily just like a hairpiece. So we start from the side, alright. So maybe it's time for this side so you guys can really see, right? Real Lego product, we got the headpiece. So we're gonna move the head a bit. Right. Maybe, okay, maybe. Ah, oh, come on. You see, keep looking right now. Camera rolling. Wow. Give me a minute while I pick up my stuff. So talking about Real Lego product, so we got the headpiece here. Okay, let me just use a pen. So we got the headpiece, then the head, the yellow head, so the blue color torso, and then got the legs. They may have like a cape that will be down here. It may have like a, you know, like a body printing or something like that, you know, like maybe a tail, then they will place down here, or skirt. Then we have the accessories. There is any Lego, real Lego have, like if a minifigure, they'll have complete half point accessories, and they have extra accessories like this. Some got tools, some got a long like sword, maybe it's like how many like two different parts make from this driving next one. Okay, so this is real Lego product. Wow. So just to show you guys how does it, this is. Oh, I got the series here. That is series 16. Alright, so series 16 product. Let me just give you another number. Okay, like this is how real Lego product look like. This guy, he have like a archery set, or like this got two accessories. Some even don't have, some even got a leg stud. Like the Ice Queen is just one of the good example here. Show you guys. Alright, camera not fucking and like this guy. So yeah, to show you guys a bit of example what I meant. So yeah, but this is like so many parts. The hand part, the legs even got stars. So let me just show you guys the back. Alright, then we got the gun that is like here. We got the hand part, the body part, which is like two parts, back and front. So many, wow, man. I tell you, me picking this is like, this is quite cool. As a Halo, like, mega build, like, yes. So, well, once I get to shoot everybody, well, that's the last part. You're gonna do a bit of customization, alright? So, yes. So, I'm gonna take out this. Right. So, he's gonna hold the trophy. Maybe we get this alien. I don't need a freaking alien in my Lego collection. So this alien here will go to some parts, alright, yes. So we use the assault rifle. This guy will see his own rifle. Okay, I don't know why. And this guy will just use his own the new gun I got. Yeah, I hope to get my hands on all of this. So we just take away this. Yes, and we will just have this guy hold the trophy or whatever. He can be like the, I don't care. Okay, this two will go. So yes, I don't need any of this. We got the dog here. And there we go. Voila. Oops. Rifle showdown. Voila. So I hope you guys smash the thumbs up on this video. And subscribe to see more of this blind bag unboxing of some Lego crazy shit that I do Lego too, alright? So smash a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment below like the names and what you wanna see, what Lego you wanna see next time, right? Something within the budget of my budget. So comment below. Bye, see you.